Bob Conlicker for a Black Sabbath song. Black Stone, you'll have to kick in, and Horse Trail, you have the fancy. High Noon, we're going to come back to you to break the tie for Juniorville's traditional 3386-5827. Be ready. And that's the only tie that we have right now that we know of. If there's any more, we'll let you know. Once again, we'd like to ask all of our dancers, wait for the announcements. Don't come up and ask if you're excused. Otherwise, we're going to deduct you.
Oh, yeah. Real deadly. Yeah, we're going to deduct you. That way, you may not make the big window. Oh, yeah. That's
real strict. You know, you've got to be real careful, especially with these young junior categories, because for 33 years I've been MCing, I remember some of the young adult, junior adult dancers, they come up to me and they say, you know, when I was just a little tiny Tom, you scared me. When I was a junior, you really scared me. You say, get off the stage, I'm trying to work up here. And here I was just trying to ask you for an excuse. I got to be real sensitive. These young ones grew up. Hey, we need another alternate judge here. Maybe Charlie here is available. Alternate judge. All right, thank you for that honesty. That's about the fifth time this judge excused himself. He must have lots of kids.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you for your honesty. That is how we grow. That's class. And we need to take a good page out of the good book of our judge here, making sure, because we all know who's all relatives, and we judge our relatives. You'll hear it on the Powwow of Politics, the dark pages of Facebook, they'll come up. All right, final call, Junior Boys Drafts, bring here and remove that you got. Our storytellers in the footwork, our judges will be interpreting your awesomeness on how you clap in the grass. Every dancer has their own individual week. Hanukkah! Let's see the skills I can build. Your way out there. Then you know what's up,
also known as Sarsi. That was our old name. Sarsi was a mistranslated name given to us during Treaty 7 signing by the interpreter. His name was Jerry Potts. And everything was interpreted in Blackfoot language, and that was the only language that he knew. He said he was a drinker. He liked the song, so a lot of mistranslated words came out of that. Anyway, so the word for us in Blackfoot, Saksikwa, was given a mistranslation, and it was called Sarsi. So that's why it was a real bad mistranslation. And then they changed the name back in 1977 to Tsutinda. That just means a great number of people. You know, many people are the most populous people in North America are indigenous nations, the Dene. And we're part of that language group, and we actually come from the Aztec of South America, our language. So we evolved from the South, not from this northern, how do you say, Barren Street theory. But anyways, this interpretation of Tom Victor came from a beautiful relationship that we just signed a treaty with the Tom Victor Cree Nation, Chief Antoine, Chief Iqbal, a peace negotiated treaty. Because our people used to battle each other, and we had one of our warriors, his name was Broken Knight. He was actually put to rest on the Tom Victor Cree Nation today, and they found the site of the burial. So Chief Antoine made this peace bond and said, did that, no war. And that's a real good way of looking at it. So Broken Knife, translated into English, came out as Cat Knife. And this is why there's Cat Knife Saskatchewan. It should really be called Broken Knife Saskatchewan. Because of the translation differences. Alright, so let's get over to the floor. Our prairie chicken dancers, the healing dance styles, come out of the Blackfoot Confederacy and the Siksika Nation. Alright, we got the high side black.